Hello everyone. Today we will see the construction of this new bellows for my pipe organ, a hybrid between wedge type and bag type. It's very simple and suitable for small organs. Remember that I'm not a professional organ builder, but a simple enthusiast like you. If you like my videos and you want to support me, please subscribe and leave a like. Thank you and enjoy the video. First, we prepare the top table. Now I will cut the floating board. I make the measurement to trim the floating board and leave some space between it and the top panel. I round the edges so as not to damage the leather that will be glued. Now I will cut the bands of the bellows. And cut them to sides. I prepare the grooves for the wooden biscuits. Thank you. Before continuing, mark where to make the grooves for the top panel. Now I will prepare the high regulation valve. Now I proceed with the grooves. And I flatten the surface with my special tool. Now I will glue the top panel. Here is where I didn't put the wooden biscuits. I fix the floating table with the edges rounded inwards. Now I prepare the leather strips. In this case, I use synthetic leather. It's very important that the leather is not under tension when the floating table reaches its end of travel. and I do some seams. Now I prepare the removable rear cover. I prepare the eyelets for the cord. When the floating table reaches the end of its travel, close the eye valve. These are the stops for the floating board, so that it does not fall into the bellows when the blower is turned off. I put a leather gasket for the back panel. These are the holes that lead to the two wing chests. I make the inlet flange. And the bellows is ready. I have only to set the position for the two weights in order to reach the right pressure. I hope you enjoy the video. See you the next week where I play a piece with this new blower. Bye.